You've been called here as a form of research for a new online streaming service called BeatDeck. We stream music, and I would like to know, how much do you think you would pay for? You should normally pay for an online streaming service, a musical online streaming service.
Nothing.
Yeah, make it free.
Yeah. If we make it free, then how are we going to make
it? For students,
profit?
It should be free. Yeah. Students. So then make everyone else pay.
But like from 0 to 18. Yeah.
0 to 21.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What if we give discounts for students?
How much?
Yeah.
About
50%.
75%. Okay,
get 75%.
Okay, we'll get 50% discount. Is that? Be
50% discount. That'd be alright.
You'll consider using
how much it is.
Okay, what else will make you use an online bit deck? What else will make you use it?
No ads. No, I can't be doing those pop up ads on the internet.
Okay.
I'd agree with that. As long as there's no advertisement in it, it's just music, then. Yeah, it's brilliant.
Okay, what if we made it for free? Yeah, but there were ads in it. We used to use it.
It depends. It depends.
How good it is. If the streaming site's good, then I would.
Depends how annoying they are as well. Yeah.
Depends how many come up as well. If it's like 100,
then
there's no
choice. Okay. And we're looking at how we're going to make the sound fidelity, that the sound of the music better. What do you think you would like us to put in this, in the online streaming service to make, do you think that will make the music and the product a little better for you guys to use?
I think probably you've got to make sure you have a variety of different music, because obviously it's got to appeal to lots of different people and everybody has different tastes, so that's probably a good place to start.
Right, so what actually makes you download and subscribe to an online streaming service?
The fact that I can, if I want to, I can use it online, I can use it offline.
Okay. So how would you like it? Would you like it to be based on a mobile interface or on a computerized interface, or just all over every?
Yeah, go with both. Yeah.
It's easier to access it.
Yeah.
So you're telling me, if we did all the things you guys wanted, would you rather download ads than download Spotify?
Yeah.
Well,
mm-hmm.
If it contributes to the fact that artists will get more views and stuff like that. No, like on Spotify, it's like every 1,000 times a day you get, every 100 times a day you get one view or something like that.
So more like YouTube, though. Once someone plays it, you get one view.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, thank you guys for your.